everyone, Drew from Monkey's Tropicals Adventures here to do another fragrance review on What Smells Good to Me.
Done.
What are we going to talk about today? So, I had been eyeing this fragrance for a while, and it was getting some good hype by some people that I talked to in the fragrance community, and I decided, actually I didn't decide, let me backtrack there. Scentwise, who's in the fragrance community, sent me a small little decant of this fragrance. And he was right. Everyone that is in this kind of, that I know, that I talk to, that has this, has raved about it. And as soon as I smelled it, I was like, I gotta get a bottle. So what am I talking about? Coco Moon by none other than Beach Geeza. Creator Ryan Hunt. Holy monkeys. Holy monkeys. Number one, okay, so this bottle, you're like, okay, well, it's not super big. This stuff is insane. It's like a squirt of it will last all day. It's EDP strength. And before I get into the notes, so the whole vibe of these fragrances are like vacation and kind of getting you into the mood. I have some great fragrances, but I have to truly say that smelling this, I've been to Hawaii probably about a dozen times, been to Cabo. I grew up in Surf City and Huntington Beach in Orange County. So been around the beach my entire life. As far as vacationing, when I smelt this Coco Moon, I like instantly, I'm back in Hawaii. It's, that's the shirt, you like that? It's insane. It puts me in a good mood. I could see this actually becoming a signature scent. It's just, it's crazy. So what's in this bad boy? We've got Italian bergamot, fresh pineapple, coconut, tuberose, jasmine, sandalwood, cedarwood, oak moss, and vanilla. So that coconut and the pineapple, the citrus, the woodsy notes, it's like, it's a vacation in a bottle. That's really what it's truly a vacation in a bottle. When I'm smelling this, I'm picturing myself, I'm sitting out on the lanai, and I got one of those little tiki drinks, and I'm looking out, and the trade winds are blowing, and it's getting close to sunset, and you're just sitting there, and you're just soaking it all in. Because that's what like the essence of this fragrance is. It's you know, it's those fruits, the pineapple and the bergamot and the coconut and the tuberose, all that's in the vanilla, and it's just it's intoxicating. It's absolutely intoxicating. And so it truly, the Beach Geeza vibe that's coming from this Coco Moon is It brings back all those great memories. You know, if you've gone to like the Bahamas or whatever, like this encompasses everything of a tropical vacation. And it's just, I'm lacking adjectives to describe this anymore, other than I guess I could just go into all my vacations. But I think that was like, you know, one of the best things is when you're on vacation and you're just chilling, you got your feet in the sand, and you're looking out at this crystal blue water, whether you're in the Bahamas or Cabo or you're in Hawaii or you're in Tahiti or Fiji or wherever. You have that just laid back, relaxing feeling. And typically in those vacation spots, these type of notes are floating around because they're making drinks or there's suntan lotion going on. So that's kind of like the coconut that's mixing in there. Or the drinks, you know, you're having a Mai Tai, big old pineapple drink, whatever, daiquiris and all that good foo-foo stuff, but man, it really captures that. And so I look back to some of the first times I made my trip to the islands, and it was more touristy where you're kind of doing all those things. And it really truly captures it. It's funny, makes me think of a real quick story. I took my daughter, she had been a couple times, but she was pretty young, but now she was old enough. And her biggest thing was she wanted to drink out of a coconut. So what do? When you take a 10-year-old to a bar? It was our last night. We had done everything touristy on this trip because I had never done real touristy things. This is like my 11th or 12th trip. And so we did everything touristy on this trip. So we took my daughter to a bar and she drank out of a coconut. And when we left, she was like, all right, I guess that wasn't that big of a deal. But anyways, the whole thing, what encompasses, what captures, all those great fragrance notes that are wisping around. Is that a word? Wisping around? Coconut, pineapple, all that good tropical goodness. This bad boy is definitely expelling that from this. You're smelling it, you're loving it. I love it. Vacation in a bottle. It's a vacation in a bottle. It really is. Like, if you look inside the bottle, you can see a vacation. No, you can't see a vacation. And it's not really made with real moon parts. But I would rock this on my vacation. I'm going to rock it off my vacation because I'm not on vacation until the summer. But you got it. You got to check this out. And so for a while, it was only being sold at his Etsy store. And it's all handcrafted. So he's painstakingly putting these in these little bottles. And the batches sell out really quick. But they're now being sold at Krystal Fragrances. And I'll put that link down in my little section there on YouTube. So you can kind of hop, skip, and jump over there. And then you can get a little decant. And then you can get this 0.15 ounce bottle. Did I say that correctly, how much it is? I think that's right. That's how big it is. Anyways, I'm actually kind of just blown away because I just put a little spritz on before I came down to do this video, and it's one of those things I'm just like, man, this puts me in a good mood, and it makes me want to go on vacation. So, nice job, Ryan. Are you going to flip the bill for my Hawaii trip this summer? I don't know. You're probably making some good coin because this stuff's flying off the shelves. Like, I had looked before when I didn't pull the trigger on getting a bottle, and it was sold out. And then when I bought this one, I think there's only like two left. So that's a good sign. That means people are liking it. And I haven't seen any bad things about it. But I also had not seen any reviews on YouTube, and so I wanted to get this up because I stand behind small business, and I stand behind good fragrances that I like. And I'm not getting paid. I paid for this bottle. I'm not getting anything out of this. But I like to see people that create things like this do well. And so I really hope that that Ryan continues to make new fragrances. In fact, I think he is he's working in the laboratory, coming out with a new fragrance. So I don't know what it is. I saw a post about it. So I'm kind of excited. There's another one that he has that I do not have that I'd be interested to try out. But if he only had this one, I would be happy with that anyways, because this Coco Moon is insane. Vacation in a bottle. Anyways, so if you haven't heard of Beach Geeza, head over there. Head over to Krystal Fragrances or go to his Etsy store. Get yourself some of this. You're going to wear it and people are going to go, what are you wearing? And you can say, vacation in a bottle. Or you can call it by its name, which is Coco Moon. But it is vacation in a bottle. And then you're going to wear it. And if you've gone on tropical vacations, you're going to have that nostalgia of going on those vacations. And then you're going to probably go on more vacations. And you're going to probably buy more Coco Moon. So it's kind of a win-win for everyone. Anyways, I'm kind of rambling, so I'm going to cut it short now. I appreciate you watching. Do yourself a favor, really. Head over to Beach Geeza. Check out this Coco Moon. It really is. It's an amazing, beautiful set. Nice job, Ryan. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Head over to my Instagram at Monkeys Tropicals Adventures. Please follow me over there. I do giveaways. Give my buddy Scentwise some love, because he's the one who got me turned on to this by sending me. So Scentwise, I'll put his link. He's got some awesome fragrances, does some awesome posts. And that's it. This is what smells good to me, Coco Moon Beach Geeza. And I will be doing another fragrance review, I'm sure, sometime in the near future. Thanks for watching. Take care.